So clockwise concave, counterclockwise convex. When I roll the tool here, I go from 65 degree to zero, and if I want to do a convex curve, I will go back to this position. So on 90 degree rotation here, from it doesn't want to jump now. If it starts jumping, the cup is too deep. Roll the handle, reduce the cup. Okay?